presented by PrintKCups.com. Taped live and in color from Studio 505 at the Tribeca Flashpoint Academy in beautiful downtown Chicago, Illinois. It's Steve Gadlin's Star Makers.
When you feel so full of talent, and you've got that special pep.
When Hollywood and Broadway are calling you, and you want to take that very first.
Spotlight shining bright.
Get out there, you shooting star, and sparkle through the night.
Yeah.
RC Gadlin Star Makers.
They're
clapping so loud. RC Gadlin Star Makers. You're wowing in the crowd.
Steve Gadlin Star Makers.
Steve Gadlin Star Makers.
Steve Gadlin Star Makers.
Yeah!
And now your host, Steve Gadlin.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling. That's the school bell, of course. I'll be your teacher, Mr. Gadlin. Today's lesson, it's all about talent and tomorrow's stars of Hollywood and or Broadway. And your homework assignment? Oh, just sit back, relax, and enjoy this episode of Steve Gadlin's Star Makers. Whether you're the teacher's pet, the handsome sportsman, the wimpy nerd, or the silly dunce, you're sure to enjoy the talent we've assembled for tonight's show. Before you rush off to class, let's say hello to this week's PrintKCups.com studio audience, Nick Hausman and Ross Berman. Hey, what's up, Doc? No, Bugs Bunny didn't just appear before your eyes. I was doing something called an impression. An impression is when you move your body and change your voice to try and trick people into thinking you're someone you are not. And the best type of impressions are of movie stars, because that's the best trick you can play. People who are great at impressions are called impressionists, and we've got a great one for you. Her real name is Shannon Noll, but I'm sure we're all about to be fooled.
Hi, my name is Shannon, and I really like to connect with my audience. So I know that right now, 90s nostalgia is a really big thing, and everybody likes pizza. So I'm going to do some impressions of celebrities from the 1990s ordering some pizza. This is Gina Davis ordering pizza.
Hi, this is Gina Davis ordering pizza. Hello, Domino's. Yes. I'd like a medium pizza with peppers and extra cheese, please. And you can deliver that to me and Louise. I made a rhyme.
That was Gina Davis. This is Nell from the movie Nell, played by Jodie Foster.
Loutin' doggies, loutin' ta-ay pizza. Nell want pizza now.
That was Nell from the movie Nell, played by Jodie Foster. This is Gilbert Gottfried ordering pizza.
Hi, Pizza Hut. I'd like your largest pizza, please, with extra chocolate on it. I'm gonna slip it under my neighbor's door so that yappy dog gets quiet.
This is Gilbert Gottfried ordering a pizza. Let's check in on Nell and see how she's doing.
All out and doggies want pizza now. Nell want pizza now. Pizza now, Nell.
This is Tanya Harding ordering a pizza.
Hi, this is Tara Lipinski ordering a pizza. Yeah, I'd like you to send your best driver over, and I will bash his kneecap, tip him really well.
That was Tanya Harding ordering a pizza. This is Tim Allen ordering a pizza.
I would like a...
That was Tim Allen ordering a pizza. Let's check in on Nell and see how she's doing.
Want pizza now, Nell want pizza. Jake, I ain't getting out chick-a-pay pizza, please.
Nell ordering a pizza. Let's finish out on something great. This is Macaulay Culkin ordering a pizza.
Ah!
Thank you.
Shannon Noll, that was wonderful. Come on over. Thanks for being on Steve Gadlin's Star Makers.
Thanks for having me.
That's so great. How did you know that you were an impressionist?
Well, I just wanted to give it a shot because I really like the 90s, and there are a lot of people I wanted to try out.
That's great. Well, you tried out all of my favorite 90s people. I'd love to see Tim Allen asking Nell on a date.
Chick-a-pie. Chick-a-pie nine.
Those two were meant for each other. I'm surprised they didn't do a movie together.
They should have. They still could.
Yeah. Hey, the 90s is calling. Let's see that movie.
Yeah, let's.
Well, when you think custom coffee gifts, think printkcups.com. With custom flavors and designs, their personalized single-serve coffee cups are sure to please clients, friends, and all the coffee lovers in your life. Go to printkcups.com for all your custom coffee gifting. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Send us out, Nell.
Chick-a-pie, resume.
See you soon.
Kilt Pub and Eatery. It's more than our 30 draft and bottled beers or our mouth-watering menu. It's the best-looking sports pub you've ever seen. Tilted Kilt Pub and Eatery. A cold beer never looked so good.
It's the Smarty Pants Balloon Kit.
You get the pump. You get the book. You get the balloons. You get everything to make everything. A dog, a cat, this hat, a monkey, a sword, a mouse, even this house. You get everything to make everything.
Be more fun at work.
Be more fun at school. Be more fun at party. You get everything to make everything. Order now and receive double the balloons.
You learn by doing. The great thing that you guys do here at Flashpoint is exactly that.
I don't think you could be here for too long without the sort of infectious nature of everyone being hungry to learn.
Tribeca Flashpoint is set up in a way where the whole direction of the school is preparing the students for the real world.
Show people that you're willing to do anything for what you want to do. No fear, no greed, no envy.
Something that you can do that makes you really proud. Can you jump real high, lift heavy weights, solve tough math problems? Did you know that every single one of you has a special talent? Special talents are what make us unique, and when you find your special talent, it's your job to share it with the world. Our next guest has a real special talent, and he wrote a song about it. I won't tell you, I'll let you figure out what it is. Here's Seth Dodson with his song, I Can Twirl Around.
Hey, Mom and Dad, would you look at me? I've got something I want you to see. I've got a treat, and it's pretty neat. I can twirl around. Hey, everyone, come and gather around. If you can't find a chair, just sit on the ground. I'm a sensation and I'm sweeping the nation. I can twirl around. When I twirl, I go wee, 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 whoopity dee. Goobly gobble, zooba zoobly zobble. I can twirl around. Hey, every boy and hey, every girl. Hey, everyone all over the world. Like a flower to the 20th power, I can twirl around. I'm bringing twirling to the common man. Can I twirl? Yes, I can. Scoop me up in a ladle, I'm your personal dreidel. I can twirl around. I'm gonna twirl now. Whee! Whee! about as truly as truly can get. I'm pretty much the Elvis of the twirling set. I set your loins in a tizzy, I'll never get dizzy. I can twirl around, gonna twirl now. Wee! Wee! Wee, 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 whoop-woody-dee. Goobly-gobble, zooba-zoobly-zobble. Twirl around.
Wow, Seth, that was fantastic. Come on over. Thanks so much for being on Steve Gadlin's Star Makers.
Thank you for having me, Steve.
I think it's great. When did you discover that you were able to twirl around?
Well, I've always been interested in rotating and spinning. And just one day I twirled, and I knew that that was the one for me.
Well, it's great that you wrote a song about it, too. What do you find helps, you know, why do you make music about things?
I find that music really expresses rotation to the best of its ability, like a whirly gig to a song is what I'm trying to be.
That's a good analogy. Why don't you give us a little twirl? Boy, if I had a song to sing, it would be "He Can Twirl Around," if you know what I'm saying. So Seth, what's next for you in the world of twirling and music?
Well, I'm investing in some windmills, which is really exciting. You could get on the bottom floor right now if you're interested.
I always thought it'd be great if windmills had little chimes that played when the mill part spun around.
Mm-hmm. Like a wind chime windmill.
That could be the next big thing. And I'm glad we heard about it on Steve Gadlin's Star Makers first. Well, Seth, thanks so much for being here. It was a pleasure watching and listening to you twirl around. Here's a riddle for you. What's small, round, has a string, goes up and down, and can do all sorts of neat tricks? Give up? Why, it's a yo-yo, you yo-yo. But the yo-yo is more than just a toy. When it's in the hands of an expert, it does things you just won't believe. Here's Captain Yo with his special talent, the yo-yo. We'll be right back. Captain Yo, come on over. Thanks so much for being on Steve Gadlin Star Makers.
Thank you, Steve.
Boy, it was really exciting to watch you play with that yo-yo. I have to ask, is a yo-yo a game or a sport?
I would say it's a sport, definitely.
Well, that's great, and you seem to know a lot of tricks. How long does it take to learn some of those fancy tricks?
Ooh, it takes a lot of trial and error, usually 3 or 4 hours, a couple days a week. It took me to learn some of the more complicated tricks like a quidjibo and whatnot.
Oh, quidjibo, that sounds hard. How do you know when you've mastered a trick?
Well, I think consistency is key. Once you can do it over and over and have it be repeatable, I think that's when you say you can safely have learned a trick.
Is there some sort of yo-yo Olympics where you can go to get scores on your yo-yoing?
You know, I believe so. I'm not quite good enough to have made it to the yo-yo Olympic type level, but there are lots of young and old kids who go to them often.
What do you call that part of the yo-yo that's long and skinny?
The string?
Wow. Well, we sure learned a lot about yo-yos today. Do you name your yo-yos?
I don't name my yo-yos, but my yo-yo is called the Cold Fusion. So,
Cold Fusion, that's a science term. Well, I sure enjoyed watching you do your yo-yo, Captain Yo, and I hope you have a long and fruitful yo-yo career. Thanks so much. I want you to stick with us. We've got more.
One way I like to show that I like something is by wearing a t-shirt about it.
We all have that in common, I suppose. Looks like we're all fans of Steve Gadlin's Star Makers.
I sure am. I like it so much I bought this t-shirt on their website.
Which website again?
SGStarMakers.com.
Walter E. Smith, marker.
Action.
Walter E. Smith designers are unbelievable. They'll come to your home, lay everything out. The results will be incredible.
At Smith, it's all about making your design vision a reality. The Smith designer will be your expert guide through this whole journey.
At Walter E. Smith, our designers help you find what you're looking for.
You'll find a look that fits at a price that fits.
If you're going to put money into furniture, you ought to get good quality furniture that's going to enhance your lifestyle.
Modern luxury, hand-picked, one-of-a-kind pieces. It's all here at Walter E. Smith. Come on down and see us today.
You learn by doing. The great thing that you guys do here at Flashpoint is exactly that.
I don't think you could be here for too long without the sort of infectious nature of everyone being hungry to learn.
Tribeca Flashpoint is set up in a way where the whole direction of the school is preparing the students for the real world.
Show people that you're willing to do anything for what you want to do. No fear, no greed, no envy.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Orange, you glad I didn't say banana? I'm sure you've heard that one before. But here's one you haven't heard before because it's a new and original song. Singer RaShaan Houston's song, Be With You, is a high-energy tune that's going to make your body just beg to dance. It has a funky beat that screams, it's boogie time. Let's hear RaShaan Houston's great song. Last one up's a rotten egg.
All right, I'm bringing house music to Steve Gadlin Star Makers. Studio audience, are you ready? All right, here we go. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Come on, everybody, put your hands together like you feel it. Put your hands together like you mean it, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Since the first time I met you, I knew you were the one. All I ever dreamed of came together as one. Don't ever leave me, what will I do? I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Share your love, me and you, just us two. I just wanna hold you tight. It feels right. all I need. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Be with you. Share your love. That's all I really want to do. With you. Just us two. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Be with you. Share your love. Oh. In tender ways, when you say I love you, the pain is all erased. More and more each day, I'm falling in love with you. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Share your love, me and you, just us two. I just wanna hold you tight. It feels so right. All I need. Share your love. Oh, hold you tight. It's all right, so right. Say it again. Be with you. I just want to share your love all day and all night. And when you smile, and when you walk, and when you talk, that's all I need. That's all I need. That's all I need. Yeah. I want you to be my baby, baby, baby. I want you to be my very best friend in this world. Just us two, let's stay together. I just want to be with you. How sweet our love will be when you come get with me. Give me all of you. I'll be there when you need me. When you're going through, oh, together you and I, we'll tell the rest good, good, goodbye. All we need is just us two, hey. I just want to be with you, 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 hey. Be with you, share your love, me and you, just us two. I just want to hold you tight, it feels so right. All I need, I think I better say it again. Be with you, share your love, me and you, just us two. I just wanna hold you tight, it feels so right. All I need, ooh, yeah, yeah.
RaShaan, come on over. Let's talk. Thank you so much for being on Steve Gadlin Star Maker.
For having me. I appreciate it.
It was an absolute pleasure. I tell you, we've had a lot of catchy songs on this show that stick in your head, but that's the one I'm going to be singing all day. That was great.
Oh, I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
Of course. Tell me, what does this song mean to you?
The song means everything to me. It's one of the first songs I ever wrote a long, long time ago, and just re-released it a few months ago, and it actually went to number one on its chart just last week. So I'm very excited about that.
I'm excited about that. Well, it's a beautiful, beautiful baby. I'm going to listen to this baby over and over again. RaShaan, it was so great to have you. I hope for really good things for you. Thanks again for being on the show.
Appreciate it.
Of course. Take care. Hey, we'll be right back.
Well, one way I like to show that I like something is by wearing a t-shirt about it.
We all have that in common, I suppose. Looks like we're all fans of Steve Gadlin's Star Makers.
I sure am. I like it so much I bought this t-shirt on their website.
Which website again?
SGStarMakers.com.
You learn by doing. The great thing that you guys do here at Flashpoint is exactly that.
I don't think you could be here for too long without the sort of infectious nature of everyone being hungry to learn.
Tribeca Flashpoint is set up in a way where the whole direction of the school is preparing the students for the real world.
Show people that you're willing to do anything for what you want to do. No fear, no greed, no envy.
At the beginning of the show, I pretended I was a teacher and you were at school. Well, it's time to grow up. Now I'll pretend I'm your boss and we're at work. Well, guess what time it is? It's quitting time. Have a nice time at home with your family and be sure to be back on time next week or you're fired. Oh, the acts tonight were really great. Would you look at the time, though it's getting late. I hope to see you next time. See you next time. I hope to see you again. Well, the world is such a scary place, and I find peace when I see your face. I hope to see you next time. See you next time. I hope to see you again. We're born, then we die, and in between is a cacophony of chaos. What does it mean? I hope to see you next time. See you next time. I hope to see you again.
Yes, I hope to see you again.
Remember to dream big and do awesome things. This is Steve Gadlin saying, see you next time.